Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will go over the steps to create bootable USB media from an ISO for Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at this topic, we will include a link to an informative article in the description down below. Of course, the first step is to download the Windows 10 ISO. We have the official link to Microsoft to do this in the article. Go to the link and download it. Next, you will need a bootable USB or flash drive. You'll need 4 GB for the 32-bit version of Windows and 8 GB USB for the 64-bit. Now, any data on the USB will be erased when you create the bootable USB, so back up anything you don't want to lose. You will also need software to help you. We linked to several possible tools you can use in this article. For this video, we will be using Rufus. To get started, insert your USB and click on Rufus. Using the format options, you will see create a bootable disk and select the ISO file. So, disk or ISO image, please select. I am going to go to where I have the USO. You can use the default values, but I would suggest changing the partition scheme to MBR partition for BIOS or UEFI. After that, simply click on Start and let the process finish. Warning that all information on the USB will be destroyed. You'll just click OK. That's all you have to do. Your bootable USB drive is ready to go. You can use it now or keep it in a safe place until needed. For more articles to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.